हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, नमस्ते. अ वेरी 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 वार्म वेलकम टू पीएमसी इंग्लिश. हैव यू सब्सक्राइब्ड, शेयर्ड एंड लाइक्ड पीएमसी इंग्लिश येट? इफ नॉट, प्लीज डू इट राइट नाउ, बिकॉज वी हैव लोड्स ऑफ विजडम एंड नॉलेज इन पीएमसी इंग्लिश. पत्रीजीस मैसेजेस, सो मेनी मास्टर्स हु हैव कम एंड शेयर दैट नॉलेज विद अस इन दिस चैनल. प्लीज डू लाइक, सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर टू पीएमसी इंग्लिश, बिकॉज नॉट ओनली दिस एपिसोड यू विल बी you know, given so many other masters' wisdom that we must all learn. And Patriji says that we must learn from each and every master. We must listen to each and every master. Isn't it, my dear friends? So this is Parinita Patri, and I welcome you all to yet another wonderful episode of Spiritual Glossary. And in today's word, we are going to understand about a term which we all need to adopt and adapt, which is called as brotherhood. You must have heard the terms called brotherhood and sisterhood. Now let us understand what really brotherhood means, my dear friends. Brotherhood is active and practical expression of the contact with psychic energy, with the Holy Spirit. This contact can be substantial and everlasting only if the consciousness is trained and tempered in the currents of right human relations, goodwill, cooperation, humility, understanding and the sense of synthesis. One of the greatest duties of the disciple is to create the spirit of brotherhood, and especially to experience it on retreat with co-disciples. And brotherhood is a state of consciousness in which all your fears, sense of separativeness and hatreds no longer exist. Anger and greed are gone, and for the first time in your life you feel free. And the kingdom of God is the brotherhood. It is the hierarchy of masters headed by the Christ. And the whole teaching to prepare people for that supreme brotherhood is given in the teachings of Buddha, Krishna and Christ. The path of discipleship leads toward that brotherhood. And one can become a member of that brotherhood only by being a practical example of the spirit of brotherhood, and by teaching the rules and the science of brotherhood to those who are awakened enough to form nucleuses of brotherhood. The teaching of the brotherhood includes all spiritual virtues and strongly emphasizes the following rules, my dear friends. The first rule is, jealousy in all its forms must be defeated. Second rule, revenge must be annihilated in the physical, emotional and mental spheres. Third point, separatism must be wiped away from thoughts, feelings and actions. And the fourth point is, ego and vanity must be destroyed totally. Fifth point is, self-interest must be transformed into the interest of the group. That is so wonderful to learn, my dear friends. Brotherhood. We as family, we as a group, we as a nation, we as one world have to adopt this virtue called as brotherhood, my dear friends. And that is when we can reach our collective vision. That's how we can reach our collective goal. Let's join hand in hand together. Let's erase separatism completely, my dear friends. Let's come together as one group, one nation, one family, and adapt this brotherhood in each and every cell of our body. And that body can be this physical body, our group can be our body, our nation can be our body. So this is today's word called as brotherhood, my dear friends. And this particular word has been taken from Challenge for Discipleship and the Symphony of Zodiac, written by Torquem Ceredarian. So from today onwards, I urge everyone to practice, cultivate brotherhood within yourself and with others as well. So thank you so much, my dear friends. And this is Parinita Patri signing off for this particular episode of Spiritual Glossary. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care of yourself. Namaste.